This world is overflowing with sorrow. People are drowning in emptiness.